Hey, I'm George, your friendly data governance guy, and yes, you usually know me sporting a beard, but today I'm on vacation. So here's my advice to data governance practitioners. I shouldn't say my advice, as I'm sure I'm not the only one that came up with it. There are quite a few other people that have mentioned this before that not only preach it, but practice it on a daily basis. And you know what? I think this advice can apply to many things, from managing projects and people to even maybe managing your life. But for this video, let's reduce the scope and just consider this advice for managing your data governance program. And the advice is, drum roll, keep it simple. Let me expand on that. The truth is, a data governance program can be overwhelmingly complex. And this fact does not become more apparent than when you're just starting out in this field, right? And if it's not apparent then, it sure is after you've laid out its foundation and now you're trying to mature it and improve it. But don't despair. Our job as data governance leads and data governance practitioners is to try and simplify it. Break the program down into manageable chunks. Break the steps and milestones that need to be achieved to get it up and running or to improve it into smaller steps, into attainable milestones. Don't try to boil the ocean. As you know, data governance can have many facets. So here's a tip. Focus on your main driver and how it ties back to a major business goal. Maybe it's ensuring regulatory compliance, maybe improving the quality of your data, maybe getting consensus on business terms and data ownership, but don't try to tackle it all at once. Big mistake. And even though it might seem tempting to do so, the truth is, it will get overwhelming. You also don't need to govern all of your data, really. Understand what data sets relate to the core business needs and start there. And here's a second tip. Start with your reference data. It's low-hanging fruit. What is reference data, you ask? I'm sure you know, but just check out this video for a quick refresher. Please let me know what you think about all of this in the comments below. What challenges are you having with your data governance program? Have you followed this advice before? How did you keep it simple? How are you planning on keeping it simple? Here's a third tip. Please like the video if you've enjoyed it and click the subscribe and bell buttons if you haven't done that already, so you'll know when I'll post new content on data governance and data management topics that you can benefit from. Now that I'm back in the studio, please let me know in the comments below if you'd like to see more videos in different locations. In closing, I'd like to thank the sponsor of this video, Dataedo. Dataedo allows you to catalog, document, and understand your data with a data dictionary, a business glossary, and ER diagrams. Go get a free trial and check them out for yourself. And guess what? Once you figure out it's the right tool for you, you can use the following coupon code for a 10% discount on your purchase. The links are in the video's description, so start boosting your data and software initiatives today. Don't forget to check out LightsOnData.com. Here you can find more informative content such as templates and guides, best practices, articles, and other useful resources to help you with your data governance and data management questions and challenges. Please like the video if you've enjoyed it, and don't forget to subscribe to never miss out on great content. Thank you.